Cristiano Sabatini alias Bike Chef, and I'm gonna show you the real recipe of carbonara pasta, typical e traditional. We need 2 eggs yolk, pecorino romano cheese, pasta. I choose this, it's called mezze maniche because I like really much. It's molisana. You choose Italian pasta because it's better. And more important is guanciale. The most famous is from Amatrice. Guanciale is the pork chicken. If you don't find this, you can use a pork belly, but it's not the same. The real one are guanciale. Okay, let's start. We put on the pan. We put guanciale on. And now we put also pasta in salted water. We stir and we're waiting until it's crunchy and brown. Okay, almost done. Is just a little brown and just a little crunchy. You have to put off before become too dark. Just right now. Here we go. And now we prepare the sauce. You can put the pecorino on egg yolk, put some black pepper, stir a little, I use 50 grams of pecorino cheese. If you prefer, put parmigiano. I don't like really much, it's not the real recipe, but you can do it, it's the same. That is the creamy. Maybe we can use leather. Now the pasta is almost ready. Take out few pieces of guanciale to decorate the dish. Here we go. And I put just a little boiled water over there. Now I take the pasta go. I put on the fire, I turn a little just to you put off the fire because the egg are not cooked, just a little hot water. You put the egg inside. Turn a lot because the eggs was not cooked. Here we go. Now
I put like this.
A fresh rabbit. Pecorino cheese to finish guanciale crunchy. Here we go. Thanks for watching. Sorry for my terrible English, but I'm Italian. Sorry. See you.